1880 to 1939, golden age of travel. A lot of British were coming here because we were part of the British Empire. So these Sakis brothers decided in September 1887 to come here and start hotels. There used to be a huge 10-room bungalow which belonged to the Arab trader Ahmad Al-Sukov. So they leased that bungalow, converted into a hotel, and named it after the founder of Singapore, Sir Stamford Raffles. The way they built the Raffles Hotel, wing by wing, you can see the hotel develops in stages.
Raffles is so deeply anchored into the culture and history of Singapore that we are working very, very closely with our heritage consultant on preserving what is so dear to the property.
Raffles Singapore is a magical place, and it always has been. And one has to have enormous respect for the building. Our job was to bring it forward to the 21st century, which all of us travellers today, how we feel and what we're looking for. A sense of place, a sense of comfort, a sense of peace.
As a butler myself, I have very close interactions with the guests. You really like to go all out, not to impress, but to really give them the feeling that it's their home away from home. That's what I feel.
Somerset Maugham. He stayed here 3 times. He stayed in the same room. Today is 102. And he said, Raffles stands for all the fables of the exotic East. And Raffles is Singapore. Singapore is Raffles.